I'm gonna put that. He had I don't know, they might be shotgun shells or something. Yeah, bitch. Bust. Oh, there you go, bitch. Loot, let me loot that. Oh, man, I ain't got shit. That dude is broke. Alright, that bitch is still there. This bitch is... Where she at? I got shit now. I wasn't able to, get my bug out bag and stuff. I'm pretty much assed out. Oh, come on, I hit the wrong button. Oh, come on, bitch. Hit him. Hit a fish him off. Loot. Nothing. Ping. Shit. Come on, go through the fire, bitch. Go through the fire. Come on. Cricket bat to the dome, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Come on. That's some more bullshit. Damn. All right. Where is it at? Alright, I fucked up there. Put that bitch a little bit too close. Oh shit. Yeah, bitch. Ammo in a candy bar. Eat me some candy bar. He is empty. It looks a little clear. Let me loot this real quick.
Patient must be restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of herbal sedative. She seems ravenous, and nothing I feed her can satiate her monstrous appetite. As if compelled by a most foul instinct to devour all life within her reach. She freed herself of her bonds yesterday and would have gutted our horse alive if I had not reached her in time. I find myself in awe of the piteous state to which man is reduced. A walking conduit, a mere empty coil, which lives only to feed its greedy and carnal instincts.
Let's go. I ain't see her.
In some subjects, pockets filled with a rich, acrid pus form near hot, inflamed areas around the groin, armpits, and jaw. I have extracted this liquid for further investigation.
Oh no, man, I want to go into that flame for some reason.
Ah.
Oh, shit. Look at that shit. Yo, I just killed myself. That was just fucked up. That was like committed suicide. Alright, I'm gonna deal with myself up with my old self up there. Alright, there ain't getting no around that.